But really quick, Robert, what was your thought of Canelo this weekend? He did to get business?
Good. You know, I think he you know, did enough to win, you know, convincingly. There was moments where he landed really good shots and wouldn't go for the kill, maybe. You know, Munguia is a young fighter and, you know, Mexican fighter, so he tried to have him,
Crawford said on social media that Canelo carried
so he could continue his career. Not really. I think he could have knocked him out. So I think Canelo could have really knocked him out if he would have stepped it up. But he carried him and, you know, still won.
Moments ago, Inoue stopped Nery in six rounds, but he got dropped in the first. But he got up.
And he was hurt, but he got up. You know, that's what real fighters do. Real warriors.
Him and Bam is the fight I want to see in the future.
Well, in the future.
What happens in that fight?
Well, it's gonna be a good fight because Inoue is a fucking badass.
Yeah. So is Bam.
A good fight.
And Bam's here today.
Yeah,
Bam came in.
Started camp today. Yeah, we're here.
And look, Ryu was in Vegas. He was mobbed by fans. Fans were going crazy for him.
It's starting to get really crowded again, so we're going to have to change the times for next week.
By the way,
right now we're doing it because of Santillan.
Yeah.
But we're going to have to change the starting Monday, 10 smaller guys and 12.
He's fighting in 2 weeks.
Después de... Ya en la tarde de a las 12, los grandes.
And then the Saudis just said that they want to do a fight in December, Crawford and Canelo.
They didn't.
I think it's a huge advantage for Canelo.
That would be huge. I think Crawford will put up some really good rounds.
By the way, Costa Zoo, he's training his son again.
Oh, is that right?
And Virgil said, yeah,
that's good. ¿Cómo se sintió? ¿Cómo se sintió?
Hey, right, you were mobbed by fans. You're popular, huh?
Chingon?
Yeah. They love you out there.
Nice.
What do you think? Canelo look good?
Fight, yeah. Kind of went how I expected.
Alright, so Canelo Crawford in December, what do you think?
That's nice. Shit, worth a lot of money.
What happens in that fight?
I think Crawford puts up really good rounds, but I think it might be too small for Canelo. Canelo's too strong.
What if Madrimov shocks the world and beats Crawford?
You never know, exactly. You never know. Because Crawford, you know, he had a great win, and maybe, you know, I don't know.
He's 37, we'll see. But you say Canelo may be too big.
I think Canelo, too big, too strong. I think Crawford puts up some really good rounds. I think that.
And then we had the press conference this weekend. You know both of these guys, David Benavides, Alex Vozdik.
I like Vozdik. I turned him pro with him. He turned pro with me, you know, in Oxnard. I would love to see him pull it off. It's a tough fight, but that'd be nice to see him win it. You know, I know the Benavides too, but Vozdik, you know, I think we're a little bit closer with Vozdik because he was my father. He turned pro with us and everything, so, you know, those are really good memories. And Marcos is his head coach, so definitely going to, you know, nothing against the Benavides, because I love them too, but I definitely going to want to see, I would love to see Bozzi pull it out.
Everybody in his gym except Chepe picked Canelo to win. Most people by knockout, but his sparring partner said by decision. Like, Javi sparred him, and
now Canelo just does enough to just win. You know, kind of like what Mayweather was doing, just carry the fighters, you know, and win the decision.
And then Tank and Frank Martin. Did you see any of the videos?
Huh?
Tank was showing Frank Martin a video of them sparring.
Like, man, sparring doesn't mean shit.
It's a big fight.
Sparring doesn't mean shit.
Why not?
Nah, I don't think so. Sparring doesn't mean nothing.
What do you think about the fight itself? Who wins?
I never really paid attention to Frank Martin yet. I don't really know him that well. He only has a few fights on TV. So
yeah.
I never really paid attention to him. So I'm pretty sure he's really good. Tank starts really slow the first few rounds. The first four or five rounds, he's very slow. Kind of gives it away. So we'll see.
So right now, Robert, who's your pound for pound? 1, 2, 3.
I think Crawford, Inoue. Canelo after that, maybe?
I have Tank, Canelo, and Inoue.
Tank should be up there too.
But there you have it, another day at the office. So he's fighting May 18.
Yeah.
Ryu August. Okay. Busy day. Thank you, Robert. Stay tuned. Always sit back recording.